subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
अगर आप मेरे इंस्टाग्राम पेज पे जाएंगे या ट्विटर हैंडल पे जाएंगे तो जिनको भी मैं फॉलो करता हूँ वहाँ यू नो पब्लिकली बात पता है. कई बार हम पर्सनल रीजंस के लिए फॉलो करते हैं, कई बार जनता देखेगी इसलिए फॉलो करते हैं. मैं काफ़ी लोगों को फॉलो करता हूँ. कोई स्पेसिफिक है जिनका नाम आप चाहते हैं मैं लूँ?
यस सर.
सर मुझे यहाँ फिल्मों के बारे में बात करने की बिल्कुल मैं कबीर सिंह के बारे में तो बिल्कुल बात नहीं कर सकता और ये तो कह ही नहीं सकता कि 21 जून को रिलीज़ हो रही है.
शाहिद शाहिद हो या
पे मीशा की एक फ़ोटो वायरल हो गई है जिसमें कलर हेयर किए गए हैं, उसके बारे में क्या बोलेंगे?
वो बिल्कुल मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर्स के कलर की थीम जो थी उनको हमने फॉलो किया है और बहुत प्लान करके वो फोटो डाली गई है.
शाहिद हो या इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू.
हाय.
यहाँ पर हो या जस्ट इन फ्रंट.
सर फ्रंट तो ये है. अच्छा आप यहाँ हैं जी.
सर योर
मैं अपना एंगल ले लेता हूँ आपके कैमरे के लिए.
थैंक यू सर. आज तो आज टूट पड़े हैं सब पर. इट्स वेरी गुड. मीडिया पे तो आई कैन सी दैट.
आप खुशी से बोल रहे हैं दुख से बोल रहे हैं?
सर दोनों.
क्योंकि आप स्माइल तो करें लेकिन आपकी स्माइल में थोड़ा सा गुस्सा भी दिख रहा है मुझे.
एनीवे इट्स फॉर मीडिया ओनली.
यस सर.
लुकिंग परफेक्ट.
थैंक यू सो मच.
विद ऑल द व्हाटएवर यू हैव टेकन द हेयर स्टाइल योर बियर्ड एंड ऑल द न्यू लुक.
मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर एंड मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर.
बट व्हाट अबाउट इनसाइड मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर सर?
सॉरी
ओनली मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर आउटसाइड. बट व्हाट अबाउट इनसाइड?
व्हाट आर यू वेयरिंग इनसाइड टुडे? Because if you're not wearing Marks and Spencer, they'll be escorting you out.
Oh, wow, that's good. So, in fact, they can put me too in Marks and Spencer.
Prove it.
Okay, I'll do that.
No, prove it. Show us what you're wearing inside.
Okay, sir, tell me about your new look.
I'm wearing Marks and Spencer. And I'm wearing like a casual semi-formal shirt, which goes with formal pants. And I'm wearing poppy shoes because they look nice. And I'm enjoying what I'm wearing very much.
Shahid, in which of your films you think your look is the best and the worst? Because you are a style icon and people follow your fashion. But according to you, in which of your film you have looked your best and worst when it comes to fashion?
Well, worst, there is a long list because I don't think I had any idea in the first 10 years, especially of my career. That's why they never asked me to work for them before. but honestly, my looks in my films are not defined by what I like and what I don't like. It's defined by the requirement of the character and the story and the filmmaker's vision of how they would like me to look. So I don't have any personal likes or dislikes. Wherever I feel I have got the character right or the silhouette right, I have felt happy. In the recent past, I was happy with how maybe say a Padmavat was or even a Rangoon was or now Kabir Singh that I'm doing. I think, yeah, I'm happy. I guess that's why I'm wearing those clothes. So yeah, but my reasons are different. It's not personal for me in movies at all.
All right, sorry, sir, from here. That's just going to be the last question, yeah? So once you're done, that will be the last question that we have enough time for. Thank
Shahid,
you.
Shahid, do you think you have evolved in your fashion sense since you have started?
I hope I have, because when I look back, it's not a very happy feeling. I think I made many fashion mistakes. And I guess when you made all possible mistakes when it comes to fashion, you can't do anything but get it right. So I guess I'm getting it right more often than I used to. But I think eventually being fashionable is about being comfortable with who you are. I think what tends to happen is when you start off trying to understand the world of fashion, you see a lot of people around you who you appreciate or you know, who are fashion icons for you, and you tend to try and copy them. But what works for them is not going to work for you. And the discovery eventually is to express yourself truly. And being in the field of films, this is what we do. We display what we stand for, and clothes are a huge part of that. So with time, I have learned to express myself honestly and without fear. And I usually wear whatever I'm in the mood for. And yeah, I carry it with the confidence that you should carry yourself with whenever you're representing yourself. And that's it.
All right, so that's enough time. Sorry, ma'am. I know. But Shahid, one last? All right.
One last question.
But that is the last.
Okay. Shahid, apart.
Otherwise, what will you do? You have. You're going to shoot us?
I won't do anything.
Shahid, you're very witty and snarky today. But apart from you.
Today.
Who
being the operative word. Right.
Shahid, apart from you, who do you think should rethink their wardrobe?
Should rethink their wardrobe apart from me.
Apart
so basically, you're saying you two have to.
No, I'm saying
your wardrobe.
Yours is a safe answer. I don't want a safe answer. That's
okay.
What I'm saying. Apart
who
from
who I think should rethink their wardrobe. Anybody who doesn't wear Marks and Spencers needs to rethink their wardrobe, man. That's it. Simple. All right. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for that. I'm still waiting for you to prove to us you're wearing Marks and Spencer inside.
Thank you so much. And now, ladies and
you and Shahid Kapoor.
So this is like Shahid also said, hum pehli baar kuch saath mein kar rahe hain Marks and Spencer ke liye also. It's a big reputed brand, and you know, while growing up and while, you know, I mean, it's such a huge brand. So we've always walked into their stores, and it's a great honor to be part of this event tonight. But it was a great walk with Shahid.
And tell us a little about your beautiful attire. आपके अटायर के बारे में थोड़ा सा जानना चाहेंगे
हाँ तो ये मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर का अटायर है दिस इट्स अ पैंट सूट एंड इट्स फ्रॉम द न्यू समर कलेक्शन 2019 एंड इट्स अवेलेबल इन एवरी मार्क्स एंड स्पेंसर स्टोर दिस इज ऑल्सो समथिंग दैट यू कुड डू डे टू नाइट आउटफिट यू नो लाइक हाउ आई हैव राइट नाउ टीम्ड अप विद हील्स पर आप इसको स्नीकर्स के साथ टीम अप कर सकते हैं फॉर अ कैजुअल इवनिंग सो इट्स समथिंग दैट गिव्स यू वर्सटाइलिटी टू be able to wear it in many ways. Anybody else?
The gentleman in the front over there.
So my style statement, you know, I always believe style is an extension to your personality, and you express yourself the way you style yourself and the way you're feeling. You know, there are times when you're feeling all dainty and girly and lovely, and there are times when you want to feel like a boss lady. So everything depends on the way your outfit kind of projects what you're feeling. And I believe Marks and Spencer also believes in keeping it classy and chic. And right now they've incorporated and come up with this whole new cool you know, collection and line of printed animal prints and stripes and, you know, whole lot of new quirk and coolness quotient in their outfits. So it's basically for every mood. Whatever you're feeling, you can don it.
Good evening, Vani. Do you think being fashionable is important for being an actress?
No, it's not important for an actor to be fashionable. You could not be the most fashionable and yet be a brilliant actor. But yes, it does, you know, people do look up to you and people do want to take inspiration from your style. But style is also something which is very individual and it's very subjective. Someone might like it, someone might not like it. But here's what happens with the Marks and Spencers, because of your the range that they offer, it can pretty much fit into everybody's style.
Do you think, do you get bothered by different looks which you have to cater to, like you're going out with the photographers being always chasing the celebrities? Does this create a sense of pressure to be always come out well looked upon?
You'll feel the pressure only if you take the pressure. I don't take that pressure. I just like wearing what I feel like wearing, and I'm out stepping and about, you know, in what gives me comfort and confidence.
Thank you.
You know, Vani ji, romantic season start ho chuka hai. Valentine Day bhi aane wala hai. And
mera koi plan nahi Valentine's.
Koi nahi?
Nahi.
And आज रोज डे है तो कुछ
मेरे को किसी ने रोज नहीं दिया
आप किसी एक्टर
को I'm looking like a rose today in this outfit
वो तो है लेकिन किसी को
देना किसी को बड़ी ऐसे कॉम्प्लीमेंटिंग हां
किसी को देना चाहेंगे किसी एक्टर को आपके फेवरेट एक्टर
नहीं आई डोंट डू दिस स्टफ लाइक दिस
ओके
All right. It would be great if we keep the questions just about style, fashion and Marks and Spencer.
There's so many people who I take inspiration from. There's Audrey Hepburn, there's Rekha Ji, there is, you know, every new girl right now, you know, Gigi Hadid or Kendall Jenner, everybody.
Vani ji, aap
ki jo... Gotta keep it to Marks and Spencer's, sorry, another platform. I'll answer all of that. Yes,
Hi,
sir.
Hi, Vani. I had a question.
Yeah. Oh, you were obsessed.
So, what makes you reinvent style? I mean, being an actress, you... I mean, of course, we have the pressure to become a little different from the masses, right? So what exactly makes you reinvent? I mean, what is that driving factor that reinvents your style?
Well, like I said, I don't take too much pressure about me reinventing and trying to stand out and be eccentric. It's something that it's as simple as you flipping through a magazine and liking something and being like, oh, this is something I would like to wear, you know. I just think like you. If there's something I like, I pick and I wear it and I enjoy it. But sir, that's not something, that's not a call I can take. And I can't even influence somebody in a film. You're playing a character, you're not playing yourself. So that's a call that a costume stylist will take. I feel Marks and Spencer's big enough, they don't need my suggestions. They'll get Marks and Spencer's on board on by themselves.
All right, so that we're just going to do one more, which will be the last question. Yeah, last question.
Normally it is being said ki coat pant ke sath juta pehna jata hai aapne change laye revolution laye badi achhi baat hai do you expect from indian crowds ki aage click hoga ye ya nahi hoga
so I feel style evolve ho raha hai and nowadays people are so progressive women are progressive and they like to experiment a little bit with their style and it only gives you more options to be able to make your look more interesting तो आपके पास आई गेस यू जस्ट गेट अ रेंज ऑफ यू नो अ डिफरेंट रेंज एंड यू ओनली गेट मोर वर्सटाइल विद योर आउटफिट्स एंड योर स्टाइलिंग एंड एक्सेसरी
ऑल राइट थैंक यू लेट्स गिव Vani अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज एवरीवन लुकिंग फैबुलस एज एवर
हाय एवरीवन डिड यू डाउनलोड योर टीवी ऐप नो Then go and download from your Play Store. where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go hurry up and download it, Hear Your TV app.